after Daddy had long passed away. She said, "Don't you worry, my son, alone. Everything will be okay. A bigger house, a bigger garden, with a swimming pool. The prettiest girl I ever had in class on the same bus to school. Soon my friends had me by myself, a surfboard. A secondhand beat-up thruster at the time was all I could really afford. Life felt good in my new neighborhood. Happiness was easy to reach. It was only a 5-minute ride from my home to my local beach. I couldn't ask for nothing more. I had a pile of exciting plans outside the door. I'd never felt this way before. I couldn't ask for nothing more. On Saturdays we'd kick the streets and party till we drop. At 17 that's what you do when fiestas never stop. Loads of singles ready to mingle, letting the good times roll. Mixing wine with Coca-Cola and dancing rock and roll. I'd never felt this way before.